Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the third episode of our Pokemon Evolved series. Hope you enjoyed the first two episodes. If you've seen them, if you haven't, make sure you go and check them out. If you do like this episode, make sure you like the button down below and subscribe if you're new and you want to see more. So, end of last episode, we started building some foundations, got this base going, and with some more down there, went and tried to tame a Pokemon, didn't end up going very well. I have just then finished, not finished it, but I've been doing a little bit of work on the walls. But we had a Charmeleon we've just tamed, which just wandered over, and it was quite a quick tame, to be fair. We had about 3 or 4 pieces of meat, so he tamed pretty quick, and he looks pretty sick. His stats aren't great, so if you look at it, it's got like 40 health. It's not great. He has got a level up. Well, that doesn't even go up much either. So, yeah, it's pretty cool. Apart from that, he doesn't really do much. Does Nidoking need a level up? No. See, Nidoking's not got too bad stats, to be fair. Not great, but it's not bad. But yeah, today, I think we're going to work on getting some new additions to the Pokemon. We've already got 2 so far. Well, we did have 3. Be nice to get Eevee back, but we're gonna try and tame some Pokemon if we could see them, or if they're worth taming right now, if I can actually tame them right now, because there'll be some Onix up there. It's probably gonna kill me if I go anywhere near it, so we need to find ones that are just about right to tame. I've not seen many, to be fair. I've only seen Charmeleon and Flareon, but I think that Flareon disappeared somewhere. I don't know where it's gone. Oh, this is pretty sweet. Oh, now this is mad. Look at this. Giant, like, rock pool kind of thing. That's sick. That's actually pretty nice. We can maybe do something with this as well. Don't actually really know what we can actually do with this. We could probably go fishing in here. Wouldn't be a bad place to go fishing. Oh, I see some corn was over there. Right, let's just get out of this water quick. Let's just have a quick look what's going on. Really want to go near any Carnos right now. There's a Carno. There's a Mudslade. I think it's a Mudslade. Yeah, it is. That would be pretty neat to get. If we could get it over here. Without getting attacked by Carno. They seem pretty chill, them two, to be fair. So Mudslade must be some. Oh, there's another one there. There's another one. We might be able to get that one. Don't know if I bought any raw meat with me, but it doesn't matter. We can quickly go back and get some. Are they flies that are just stuck on the ground? Them. I don't even know what they are. Right, so he's coming at me pretty quick. Let's get on here. Can it get me? Yes, it can. Shit. I want to get somewhere where it can't get me. Is it still chasing? Yeah. God damn it. I have no idea how hard these guys hit, so yeah, I'm not looking forward to getting hit. I don't even know where it is now. Uh-oh. They seem pretty slow at trying to hit. Nope, it's a bit of a fail. We're very lucky that he doesn't hit straight away. Come on, why is he not getting down? Now he's it, now he's it. Oh, where are you going? Come on. Boom. We've got her. Right. Does she eat berries? No. This music's a bit weird. I'm not sure if I'm a fan of the music. Actually, oh, where's the meat? I might have to turn that music down, actually. Whereas some Pokemon will, you know, seem to fall down when to tame, and some just stay still. Right, we're taming her. Sweet, right, let me just turn these music volume right down. Apply and save. Well, there we go. Right, she eats meat. No idea. What speed is this? What speed does she go? It's only 100. I think it could be one where we just go scouting out really with this. She actually looks pretty sick. And she looks a bit sad. But that's actually a pretty sick Pokemon. So I've seen it before, but I have no idea what kind of Pokemon it is. It seems to be some sort of like fire or dark, maybe fighting type Pokemon. Could be very wrong, but I don't have a clue really. Gonna leave her to tame, I think. It's pretty sweet. Yeah, she's gonna be fine, so she should tame before the tamer bar runs out. How much food have you got now? You've got a couple. Be interesting to put a female and male together and let them what's it called? Procreate, whatever it is. You know, mate. And see what eggs they come out. It'd be interesting to see what kind of eggs they lay, because obviously Nidoking lays trike eggs, so be weird to see what kind of eggs they lay. What, even need a second stack? Yeah, you're going to be taming pretty quick. I'm going to drop that over there. Right, let's see. Let's see what else we can get. Actually, do I need some meat on me? Yeah, I'm probably gonna need some meat on me. Gonna need that. I'm actually gonna need a what's it called? We can actually learn trank arrows now. Actually, we've got quite a few things learned. We can make a forge, trank arrows. We do actually need to make a pestle and mortar. We've got a pestle and mortar. Underneath that, I need hide and stones. So let's actually go make one of them to quick. Actually, I think we've got all the materials for that. Should do. Yeah, got plenty. Hide and stone. Make one of them. For now, we can just stick it on the floor. We don't have a table, so it's just going to have to do. So, how far out is? Yeah, we'll place that one there. Can use those, and we've got rotten meat somewhere. Stick that in there. We've got some on Nidoking as well, I think. Yes, we do. Stick that on here. Let's see. Consumables, drugs, narcotics, craft all of them. Sweet. Right, 11 narcotics. That's decent. I wonder if this is a Pokemon that can gather as well. Because I know Nidoking, but I don't think it does anything. Be interested to see what Mudslade does. Muddale. I thought it was Mudslade. See, I apologise. I don't know all the Pokemon. I thought it was Mudslade. It's Muddale. Yeah, that's kind of awkward. I've been calling it Mudslade. Yeah. Well, we know what it is now. Nearly tamed, actually. Yeah, we're going to wait for her to tame. I'm going to take her out and try to see what speed she's like. Right, I think we just pretty much got to wait for her to tame now. There we go, guys. We have finally tamed our Mudsdale. Yeah, we're pronouncing it right this time. Right, so, let's get on. Yo, it's not too bad, actually. It's a lot quicker than me going round. I think she looks pretty dope, to be fair. One of the obviously, we've only tamed three Pokemon. It's definitely nicer than Nidoking, I think. And we can easily get over there. That's actually pretty dope. It's a nice Pokemon. Yeah, it's definitely going to be like a, you know, going scouting kind of Pokemon on the ground. Just going to have a quick look. Stamina isn't too bad, to be fair, either. There's a Machamp. What have we got here? Oh, Tyranitar. No way. This would be interesting to see. Because yesterday I saw a match. What? Yesterday, a Machamp. Can't seem to get off Mudsdale. Ah, there we go. Yesterday, I saw a Machamp absolutely destroy an RG in one hit. So, it's just destroyed. What level is this? Level 7. Well, it's not too great, but we're getting some meat off it. Nice gains. That's crazy. Tyranitar just got absolutely flung across the map. Yeah, I think it's a pretty decent Pokemon, to be fair. I think we're just going to have a quick look around here. See what else we can get now. I feel a bit safer on one of these. I know if we need to get away, we can do. Yo. What the hell's that? A giant bird. What the hell's that? Obviously, there's quite a few updates have been applied since I've last been on it, but what the frig is that? What is that? Yo, that ain't cool. Whatever that is not cool. Right, I'm not going near that big dinosaur chicken thing. Oh, no way, Haunter. I must have a Haunter. A Gengar, sorry. No freaking way. Are these guys chill? He is as well. I want to know what the hell Onyx is doing. What? Okay, Gengar, it's not chill. Charizard's landed. Alright, Charizard doesn't seem to be angered on us. That's actually pretty cool. Where's Gengar gone? Like, Charizard is actually passive, which is actually nice. I thought he'd be actually wanting to come kill us. But where the hell's... Right, Mudslide is obviously Mudsdale. Doesn't obviously seem to do anything. Yeah, attacking wise for some reason. Where's Gengar just gone? Unless he's been killed. Which I can't see that happening. Yeah, Gengar's been killed. For some reason, Mudsdale doesn't like you getting off him for some reason. So, trying to get off and kill them flies is a bit of a fail. We're just galloping around here, really, just having a look. What the hell's that? I think that's from Scorched Earth. Some sort of weird bug thing. Apart from that, I couldn't really tell you what it does or is. Okay, we've got a few more Pokemon here. Diggersby, giant moths. What else do we have? Oh, another Mudsdale. Chapter Summit. Probably a Compi. Oh, what is a Sabertooth there? But it's stuck. These Compis are an actual pain in. Oh, Tyranitar, another one. These Tyranitars obviously aren't passive. Right, to get off Mudsdale, you have to jump. Level 21. Still got wrecked. No, he can't. There's no access to inventory. He's got some more meat and hide, which is pretty good. Well, I think we're probably pretty interested is trying to tame them all in like number order. Getting like say your obviously start your Gen 1 Pokemon from number 1 to 150 or whatever it is. I mean, that'd be pretty cool. Actually take a long time, but to catch them like that would be pretty neat. At least we know the trick of getting off Mudsdale now. As soon as you get off, you have to jump. Right. Is there anything else around here that I can tame that I probably won't get wrecked by? Ankleo's chilling in the tree. There's an absolute massive fight going on here, and I'm getting attacked. Yo, right. It's all going on down here. Oh shit, Dodo Bird. Of course it's all going on down here. Don't want to go near the Dodo Birds. And Tyranitar. Shit. Right, okay. A lot of stuff just randomly spawning. It's crazy. Don't want to go anywhere near the Dodo Birds. It pretty much seems like any dinosaurs are spawning around here. Obviously, apart from like the cold ones that you'd find in the winter biome, but... Oh, I don't know. I just don't know what to do. Right, we are wandering quite far away from the base now. Let's just have a quick look where we are. Actually, it's not too far, but still, it's actually quite a distance. Considering I don't feel that at all safe. but nothing's actually attacked us, so we're actually pretty alright now for the minute. Okay, there's a Bronze just chilling in the water. It's very, very calm in this area. Obviously, there's a few things going on. Because he Nidoking King going sick. It's like the old terrain mixed in with the new kind of map terrain. Is that another Nidoking right next to the base? Okay, that's just spawned. Looks like I might be getting too by the looks of it. Yeah, it was just aggroed on me. How sick is that? Is it in my house? Need to keep an eye on that. Slingshot. Quick. What do I need? Wood and fiber. It's actually making his way right round. Just actually need. Oh, he's chill. Actually, no, he's going after something else. That's actually mad. Pretty sure my Nidoking King should be able to take care of him. Need to come this side so he doesn't go in the base. Go on, Nidoking King. Right, I would actually get involved, but this is not good. Yes. Yes, team. That's how we fucking do. Right, you've got half health. You've got half health as well. Nice. The teamwork there was pretty sick. I'm happy with that. Might be a little more confident in you. Oh! And Charmeleon was there as well. Forgot about him. I didn't see him doing the damage. What's... Gonna up him there. Let me just get you back inside. What I might actually do is tame this Stego. Do I want this Stego? What level is he, first of all? 4. Right, that's not too bad. I actually just need a little bit more wood, and then we can get one of these. Another, I forgot what it's called now. Slingshot. And then we can start throwing some. Well, start knocking out, really. Right, so I just want to use it all there quick. There we go. Create a new one. Get a bit of stone as well while I'm here. That. I can just get a little bit more. Forgot about the food there. Right, where's the Stego? We can get him facing the wall. Sure, it'll be alright. No. Oh, shit. Right. Mammoth Slayer's died. No. Right, so... What's off? Only Mudslade's dead. Which is a shame. Rip. Mudsdale, sorry. I don't know why I keep calling Mudslade. Let's get all our stuff back. Right, okay. That wasn't the greatest idea I've had. I'm not gonna lie. At least we can get a bit of... Oh, hang on. Could do with the clothes. That would actually help. Sorry, Mudslade. You're a good Pokemon. And I don't know what's happened between these two. They just seem to have stopped fighting. They're like, they couldn't be arsed. Is that a Terabird up there? Yeah. Crap. That's AIDS. Terrorbird trying to get through the base. Yeah, you back off, boy. Right, this is quite easy. Trap. Oh, it's probably doing a lot of damage to the wooden wall. So when he gets in, I'm kind of screwed. If he gets in. Which he doesn't. Sweet. Nice. Easy meat pickup. Now, we're trying to go back after another Mudsdale, but something else is trying to attack us now. Couldn't even tell you what it is. Don't know the name. But it's making a mistake. So am I. I need help from Pokemon. Absol, that's what it is. As soon as it gets near, it wants to jump back and attack. Don't know where I think it's gonna go. Right, I reckon we can have this Pokemon. It's actually legging it as well. They're a bit glitched. They don't seem to do any damage. Which is kind of weird. All you have to do is just walk back. Right, it's unconscious. Sweet. Right, there we go. We might be able to get to it. The other one comes back. Don't know where it's gone. There we go, guys. We have ourselves an Absol. We have lost a Mudsdale, unfortunately, but we've compensated with an Absol. So, she should... is it female or male? Female. Yeah, she should follow me. Looks kind of like the female type Pokemon. Right. Let's get her home. Actually, can we ride her? Yes, we can. Right, not as fast as Mudsdale, but we can ride. And actually looks pretty sick. Do you know King fighting? No, I thought he was fighting them for a second. I was going to say. Right. Let's get her in. Oh. Is that a... Yeah, that was always there, I think, anyway, yeah. No, you stay there. Stay there, Absol. There's no point, obviously, naming these Pokemon, because they've obviously got names, so I don't see the point in naming them. But yeah, I think I'm going to end it there for today, guys. Not been the most adventurous Pokemon hunting that you'll see, but we did get a couple new Pokemon. Obviously, one's died due to my stupid... Birds just dropped a bit of shit. Stupid idea of trying to tame Stego right next to that. I didn't think they'd aggro on him, to be fair. I thought it'd only aggro if they hit me. But, lesson learned. We've got ourselves a Charmeleon now, which is pretty sweet. Obviously, it's not going to be really great in anything. And Absol as well. Some pretty sick Pokemon about, so yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you have a like button down below. Subscribe if you're new and you want to see more. Don't forget to check out the other episodes and other series and games I do on the channel. I don't do a lot at the minute. But yeah, if you like any of it, make sure you have a like button down below. And I'll catch you guys on the next Pokemon Evolved series. Peace.